dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it?
Yo, yo, what's up? You know the vibes. We back again. Scotty Retro. It's the Warriors, PlayStation 2. We in the hangout. Where we supposed to be. Should I exit to Coney Island? No, I don't want to go to Coney. Let's go. Let's hit the next level, man.
You know those bitches.
Let's see what's shaking out here, man.
Me and Snow gonna take Ash up to the Black Cat to check out some wool, man. You wanna come, Cleon?
Nah. Watch yourself, though. I don't need you getting wrecked up there.
You got it, Warlord. Come on, let's go check out some tail, guys.
All right, for sure. Let's get to it. What up? Man, what's poppin'?
Damn, this is a sweet look for me, man.
All right. I mean, I'm down. If you're down, let's go. Let's see what's going on. What spot we hitting, man? Where the ladies at? Oh, Riverside. Okay. I'm down if they down. I wonder what they got in store for us. As I already know, it's gonna be some bullshit, though. It can't never go that smooth. We out here with the jackets on, man. They never about to let us live. 72 days for the meeting.
What's going on?
Cool out, man. The power's dead or something.
So what are we supposed to do? Sit here and wait? Man, we could be stuck here for hours.
Why you gotta be a downer, man? Ain't no point in complaining.
Man, I just don't like being stuck on the ground in a can, man. I got claustrophobicness.
Hey, look, a way out. Let's go.
I guess we're walking.
Well, duh. It's a blackout. Get to the streets and check things out. Man, I knew it was... Oh, my God, man. I already knew the bullshit was about to happen, man.
Let the destruction begin.
Damn.
It's time to break some stuff.
Let's go mayhem in. What can we do? What we gotta do? Okay, they going crazy out here. Relax. All right, come on. I need all this money. Man, how is all this jewelry like worth $15 or shit? It takes all those, let's go.
Someone's getting off of some bread tonight.
What up, what we got in here?
Get out of my way.
A breakout time to get out.
Yo, let's do that, man.
Check this out.
Huh? We got a weapons? Yeah, give me some weapons. There we go. Where my phone, boy?
What's wrong with you?
I ain't packing, man. Okay. I need it, okay?
Man. Get out of my way, man.
A blackout time to get down.
Check this out! Holy shit! Where are all the cops?
Look for more areas to trash. All right, we out here. What up?
Maria!
Is that where we came from? Damn! Who threw that at me? Oh, that's where we came from. All right, we gone. Man, somebody hit me with a trash can. That ain't cool, man. Man, my fault, bro. Y'all just in my way, like, it's crazy.
Dad, I got some snacks for your TV. They're taking a breakout time to get down to
Christmas in the summertime, baby.
Give me that. I wish they get out of my way, though. Why is everybody in my way?
Yeah, but I was the one who carried.
Snuff all the gang burners.
You son of a bitch. Just for you.
Dad, I got some snacks.
Come on, move, bro.
Man, these cars ain't touched. There's gotta be some nice decks around.
Alright, we on it.
Let's get it on, then.
Come on it.
Punk motherfucker.
You're a little punk.
Let's get some crap.
Man, I ain't with all that time. Come on, let's get the car radio. Let's go steal some radios. I need three of them.
Oh no, my store, my life, my dreams all smashed. I hate you.
You sure you're feeling up for this?
I don't know what else I'm supposed to. We almost there at the goal.
Won the lottery. Yeah! This is the American dream, baby. Fuck. Let's get it on, then.
That was one car. Hold up, where are the cars at?
Beautiful. I'm vicious, blood. Fuck it all.
Oh, that car is messed up.
Y'all picked the wrong star to put it to. I've been waiting for some dumbass to do that. Come on, let's see what you got.
Get out of my way!
Man, that was easy!
Yo, you see? They're right there!
Damn!
Whoa, yes!
They dudes don't get out of my way, man.
Look at these flash heads run.
I'm trying to get out of here. Okay, where's the cars at, though? I need the radios.
So, what do you think? Do we have enough meat to last us until the next century?
Okay, we got another one here.
Yes. I mean, look, honey, why do we have to do this? Get all this meat.
Who's back here talking like that? It's a riot going on.
So you want this radio? Why don't you come and get it then?
I'm gonna smash your face in, asshole.
Hell yeah.
Wait, well, who got the radio?
You gotta find Maria. Maria! Maria! Where are you? Everybody to the subway. We're gonna bust it all to hell. Get out of my way. Out of the way.
Oh, I thought that was my radio. Okay. Where is this? Okay.
This is the NYPD! Cease and desist immediately!
I don't see no other cars out here though. Like, what am I supposed to do?
Ah, shit! Let's get out of here! Watch your back, man!
What a long faces!
I need another car! I need another car! I don't want none of that, man! Okay, hold up. We gotta find another car.
Riverside is gonna burn tonight. No moral sense whatsoever. You know what I'm saying? The lottery or something.
Must be a man. We need another radio. Oh, that's it. All right, we out of here. What's up? What I gotta do now? Destroy? We gotta cause some destruction. Come on, man, bro. Alright, come on, we on the same side, bro. Come on.
DJ is about plugging in the street lights.
I need a weapon or something.
Can you believe this shit? It's like the whole neighborhood won the lottery, right? This is everything.
NYPD unit, I'm on the perps trail.
Oh no.
You can't slip on me.
Oh no.
Hold it. Stop.
Back up.
Let's settle this now.
Let's move.
Where my homies at?
Grease them all. It's time to break some stuff.
No, hold up. Get some mayhem.
Maria! 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 Where are you? Get out of my way!
Okay, we got some destruction. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Then we gotta get the destruction to pass it.
Hell yeah. That's beautiful, baby. Look at this baby. Nobody can't even piss straight.
Oh my God. Who is this dude? Fuck out of here, bro.
Let's get some.
How much destruction I gotta do?
Set it off!
Shit, this is getting too crazy. Better head back to Coney.
There we go. We're gone. Hell yeah. The riot cops are turning up the heat. Time to haul ass back to Coney. All right, let's fucking go then.
I'm gonna take you in, pal.
Let's move.
All right. I'm coming, brother.
NYPD unit. Officer pursuing.
Let's go, y'all.
May need assistance.
Let's go, y'all.
Let's just let me go, man. You know I didn't do nothing.
Oh man, Ash got arrested. Damn.
Don't leave me behind, man. Get me out.
I got you, man.
Come on, man. I need help. Get the keys for me. Don't leave me behind, man. Get
Hold
me
on,
out.
Man. I'll get you out.
Come on, man. I need help. Get the keys for me.
Oh my God, this damn police.
Don't leave me behind, man. Get me out.
Don't worry, I got you.
If you know what's good for you, you
Thanks,
stay there.
Brother. Fuck those pigs.
Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, y'all.
Let's move.
Ready to rock, man. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm waiting on y'all. Y'all tripping. You're getting arrested and shit.
That was great, man. Everyone was getting in on the action.
It's too bad them riot cops had to ruin our fun, man. Yo, check it out.
Shit is crazy.
Good. The subway will be running in no time.
Oh, hell no.
Who the hell are these dudes?
I don't want to find out.
Oh, no.
Let's stay out of sight, man.
I don't know. I want no. On his road.
Come on, guys, run!
Where do I go? Oh no, I'm going the wrong way.
Make it.
So I came up that way.
Freaks are still on us.
Oh no, did I come the wrong? How we get out of here, man? Come on, y'all. Damn. Man, we cool, man. If they want to smoke, we'll smoke their ass. What? Man, what kind of shit is this?
We're gonna get wrecked, man. We're gonna get wrecked.
No, we ain't. We good, man, bro. We good, bro. Oh, snap.
Grease them all.
Let's roll. We out. We out. We out. I stole on them a little bit, then we got out of there. Shit.
Who the hell were those freaks, man?
I don't know, man.
I don't know who them boys was.
The dudes, man.
They creeped me out, man. I just want to get back to Coney, all right?
Yeah, I hear that.
They were some bad mother dudes, man. Cut it out, man.
Hey! Oh, no, please.
Lighten up, man. Come here and check out what I got for us.
Shit, man. We thought you'd be dead. Where's Tommy and Patches?
Who cares? They were getting on my nerves.
Did baseball freaks get them? Why ain't they with you? How'd you get away?
What's with all the questions? Didn't I tell you them wimps don't matter? Besides, I'm okay. And I got some good cash from hawking our loot, man.
Oh, yeah!
Come on, Rokes, let's go! Man, I wish those lights stayed off. Biggest raids I've seen in a while. Total mayhem and destruction. Even the suits was getting in on it.
Okay, that was some straight mayhem, though. I don't know what the hell going on, man. They out of control in here in Coney Island, man. What was going on in Coney Island in 79, though? Why is it just straight mayhem? There's no rules? Like, what? They beating up the police? Damn, it's wild out here in these streets. Okay, back at the hangout. Yeah. Okay, we got a new level. Okay. Flashback level, bonus level unlocked. I don't know what that means.
You gotta keep Coney out. Yeah, I was hearing about that.
Oh, let's exit the Coney real quick.
Tonight,
let's just see what's out here, man. Let's see what's
good news from down in Brooklyn.
What is this?
Between the Saracens and the Jones.
No, Cleon and Vermin formed the Warriors. Oh, that's sweet. All right, we're gonna hit Coney Island real quick. Then we'll, you know what I'm saying? We'll come back in and look. We'll see what's popping out here. What's up in these? We gotta see what's going on out in the streets. What's these W's, man? I mean, I
you
can get with some
fools. You
wanna
hit the finest? No, man. You don't touch my stash without the cash.
Hey, Warren.
You gonna be sorry when you lie in the streets.
I don't got no money.
Hey, Warrior.
How I ain't got no money, though?
Rudy was gonna go see his old Sarge from the war.
Yeah, what up? Rudy the vet had plans to see his old Sarge one last time for some house on his train fare.
Root, don't
still 100
Rudy
before
down.
The train arrives.
He's always
so can, okay.
Been there for you, you know?
Man, how do we get $100 back, man? These little bitches ain't gonna pay.
It's all up. Someone get me out of there. Come on, help me.
Let's go.
Away.
How did Swan get arrested, though?
I'm taking you in.
Let's go there. What's up? Yeah, get him out of here. How did Swan get arrested, man?
Fuck!
Damn, these boys is tough! Get off here.
You going to jail, punk!
I got arrested. I came out to Coney Island to do some work. I'll end up getting arrested, man. Ain't that some shit? Go back to the hangout, man. I ain't going back out to Coney Island, man. That's crazy, man. What they on, though? Man. I tried to get $100 for the bums, man. This is crazy, man. I ain't strong enough for something, man. I was kicking them. I was beating the police ass. They weren't even folding. I gotta build my strength up, man. I gotta go work out at the hangout or something. Yeah, that wasn't right, man. Watch out. Hold
up. Tonight, Bobby, I got some good news from down in Brooklyn.
I'm about to go hit that heavy bag.
The Saracens and the Jones Street Boys is attracting a lot of major league attention. It's looking like everybody's...
Okay, let's work out.
With that deal.
What up?
On the east
let's
side,
go.
Things look quite as pretty. Riverside blackout last night. And the neighbors erupted into a real smoker. Boys in blue arrived in full force.
Let's go!
Benching 27 of our best players. In an unscheduled exhibition match last night, two rogues were leveled by the home.
I wonder what's going to happen. Do I get stronger?
Out onto the field.
Yeah, let's hit the flashback real quick, man. How Coney Island, man? My dude, I got arrested. Like, oh, man, that's crazy, man. Okay, East Coney. That's how the Warriors started. Let's see. How come I'm stealing all this money? I can't start a mission with all the money I just took. Like, Oh, this is 78. This was a year earlier. Okay.
It's got to start somewhere. The end of one thing usually means the beginning of another. This is how Cleon formed the Warriors.
This destroyer gig is getting real old.
Yeah, and I think Virgil's starting to come unglued, man.
Hey, Virgil wants to see you.
Now. What for, Lemmy?
I'm sure he'll let you know.
Oh, we was part of the Destroyers. Okay, yeah, they said that. Man, this is whack, though, man. How I ain't got the money when I go out to Coney Island? Like, I would have gave him a hun done, man, when I got arrested, man. That ain't cool.
Cleon, I want you guys down at Tax Warehouse tonight. St. Mothers are coming down at midnight to make a buy.
What am I, your errand boy now?
You're my right-hand man, Cleon. I trust you. Anyway, I got something to deal with. I'll meet you at Tax at midnight.
Where's the stuff?
Relax, LC's got it. You'll need to grab it on your way.
All right, man.
Oh, wait a minute. Why that little music play? What, y'all about to set me up on some shit? What that mean?
Get this shit.
For sure, yeah. Let's get up out of here. Come on.
I don't think it's a bad idea, you know? Keep us safe, that's for sure.
We are fucking tough mothers, man. Hey, Cleon! See you at the
park. What up, though? All right, what I gotta do, man?
Virgil's treating you like a jerk, Cleon. Ain't you guys supposed to be like partners?
Let's just hurry up and get this shit over with. LC, it's Cleon, man. Let me grab that shit.
You kidding, man? This cop's all over my ass, man. Unless these pigs get out of here, we ain't gonna do this deal tonight.
We gotta get rid of these cops to make this pickup.
Okay.
If we cause enough shit around this neighborhood, we have to shut down their stakeout.
Got it.
Here. Gotta give me some food to roast over this pie.
I'm so low.
Stop messing around!
Why are you scared of an old senile bum? You douchebag! Get the hell over here!
I already did that. Man, dude, why is there so many... Out of here, bro.
It's like you want to go to. You think it's money messing with the lawyer? Come with me.
Man, you still don't like. I'm tired of playing games, man.
He ain't slipping a. Stop! Police!
Man, what? Oh my god, they whooping my ass!
How do you like that?
That's ridiculous, bro.
So you're the kid causing all the fuss around here, huh? It ends now, you hear me? Hey, you keep running, you're only gonna go to jail. Come on.
You're under arrest!
Man, how the fuck these police is everywhere, bro?
Don't move, dirtbag!
Okay.
Here.
Dude, this is crazy.
I'm telling you, bird. We need some other NYPD!
Why would you keep kicking their ass in? Yup. No, get out of here. The money should carry over.
Garrison here, dispatch. What can I do you for? Over.
Harrison, Garrison, we need you back at the precinct ASAP. We got 1064s coming out the ass. Send your boys back. Call off the stakeout. Over.
Roger that, dispatch. Over. Hey, what's a 1064?
Still wearing your water wings, huh, Junior? I ought to send your ass back to the academy. This is Mama Bear calling Baby Bear. The porridge has gone cold. Papa Bear wants us back at the lodge ASAP. Someone's shitting the bed again.
Yo!
Okay, relax, LC, my dude. What are you on, dude?
Hey, man. Here you go.
Ain't you coming?
No, man. Not me.
Man, he's gotta lay off that shit.
Let's get over the tax.
Man, we was getting whooped on, man. That is crazy, man. I don't want to do no more flashbacks, man.
It's midnight. Where the hell is Virgil?
The police was whooping us up.
Sucks. Hey, at least we got the stuff, right? We can do the deal ourselves.
Let me see the bed.
Check it out. Satan's mother's.
Oh, no.
Where's Virgil?
He ain't here. I'm doing this.
I don't like last-minute changes. Give me that bag.
You got the money?
What the fuck? You try to burn us? No one pulls this shit on the mother.
Hey, man, we were just supposed to bring the shit.
Get those fucking snakes!
Into the warehouse!
Oh, no, man, we want out. I ain't got nothing to do with that.
No wonder Virgil didn't show. It was a setup.
Worry about Virgil later. Let's find a way out of this shit.
That music played, man. Virgil, man, is on some whole ass shit.
Stay out of sight, Coney cocksuckers like you.
Is this back turn?
I can smell. Dirty.
Oh, shit! I knocked your ass into last week!
Hell yeah, you better know it. Come on, let's get up out of here.
I know you dudes get a wreck. Get out here, let's see who's got balls. Not surprising for a bunch of Coney cocksuckers like you.
You think you're tough, so prove
what
it.
What the fuck?
Look at us shitting all these queers!
Come on!
Come on! Yeah. Woo!
Hey! Die! I'll rip out your fucking eyes!
I don't want no smoke! Hold up!
I'm gonna leave you crying in a pile of your own shit! He's shaking in his shoes! What a chump!
I got
you better let him cheat for a cocky fucker!
Back up, boy!
Down, yeah.
I'm stuck! Oh my god, man, I gotta get out of here!
You're gonna get it when I catch you, fucker!
Okay, what's up? Yeah, let's get there, what's up?
Oh!
Take him apart!
Let's move it.
What's wrong, my dude?
You got it.
Let's go.
Don't tell me you're scared of
me. You think you're gonna get him? Jump on me, man? I see what's going on, man. I see. I thought you was heavy, man. I thought you dudes got a rat.
Yes.
Here, let's see who's got balls.
Let me take that coke. Is he gonna come back over here?
I'm calling you out, fucker! You think you're tough, so prove it!
Yeah! Damn, he twisted his neck, yo, he bugging!
Oh shit!
Oh shit!
What the fuck? Get that bastard!
Oh no!
I'll fuck you up!
Beat his ass!
Let's move it!
Come on, my dude, where you at? Let's go! Oh, where my boy at? Oh no, come on. Let's go, my boy. Yes! Cuz I ain't even wanna wreck with them no more like that.
Where to? Down there! Jump! Let's go!
Oh no! Chill out!
Where the fuck were we shut up?
Look, we ain't out of this yet.
End of the line, you little faggots!
Yeah! End of the line!
Damn!
Look at me! I am the future of this city!
Get over here!
Oh, man, what's that? Uh-oh.
You're getting nowhere with that bullshit!
Yeah, beat his ass.
Come on, destroyer. I thought you said you could handle this.
Can you handle it?
Yeah, boy. Oh, yeah, we on. No, it's on now. What's up? Yeah, what's up? Hell yeah. Double kick.
Stop it. Don't fucking do that. I swear, I'll kill you. You rocker.
Ooh, that's
moving.
Okay, come on, man. Let's move. You ain't that great a wreck, you know?
Break his ass.
What the fuck is that bullshit? Hey, shithead, you ready to die?
Damn, you're a big boy. Cut him up. Let's go, boy. I'm out here wrecking. What they want to do?
Had enough of this shit. Let's go talk to Virgil.
Yeah, man, that was messed up, man. That flashback was crazy. Damn, what they got going on around here?
Virgil, you son of a bitch! Get your ass down here!
Hey, Clea. How'd the deal go?
You better. Why you playing, though?
Hey, you guys know better than rip off them Satan mothers.
We was brothers, man. We were supposed to make things happen.
You don't think I see you, Clea? You don't think I know you trying to make moves behind my back? Trying to muscle me out of the way?
You paranoid fuck! You just started a war! And I'm gonna be the last motherfucker you see before it's over.
You crazy, man! You and what fucking army?
You gonna see, bro. You gonna see.
Oh, okay, that's how we started. Alright, nice. That's how I like to get down. Why they, man, they got me out here wrecking, man. I don't like these controls, man, because I'm trying to lock in on people. They don't let you lock in. They don't let you switch the target. Damn. Got me out here looking crazy. I'm supposed to been put them dudes down, man. Yeah, I like that. That was cool.
I heard the hurricanes are trying to move.
That was real cool.
Tonight,
all right, before we get out of here, hold up, can I get some more training?
The alliance between the
all right, come back later. All right.
Street Boys is attracting a lot of major league attention. It's looking like everybody.
Yeah, we hit the next level later. I want to hit Coney though.
On the east side of the city.
All right, you guys, we're gonna be at the hangout. We hit the next level on the next video. Let's stop it right here. Thank you guys for watching. As always, I'm your boy Scotty Retro. I'm gonna see y'all for the next video.
If you enjoyed this content, please like and subscribe to Future Retro TV. Peace.